Hi, I'm Glen Peloso at Graphis Studios, and I thought I'd talk to you a little bit about the whole process of designing a house, working with the guys at 254 Shaw, which is a pretty extraordinary space. When we first started with the space, obviously it was relatively raw. They bought it, they renovated it top to bottom, but managed to keep some of the character of the house, and I wanted to keep the character of the house. So you start off with an inspiration package to help them understand. Obviously, you need to have a floor plan, and at the get-go, you're deciding on the very big, huge structures of the house. You need to know where bathrooms are going to go, where we're going to place the kitchen, what we're going to do with the fireplace, whether we're going to keep it, we're going to not keep it, are we going to have a media area, is there going to be a powder room, where are we going to have storage? All of those elements need to be figured in at the get-go, and those are what we call the gross elements. Once you've decided where all of the things are going to go, or all of the elements are going to go, then you start to narrow down into specifically what's going on with each one of those elements. One of the huge advantages of Shaw is that it has a fantastic view. The front yard is spectacular because you have this wonderful view to the park, this beautiful little urban backyard, which is also pretty beautiful. It has great trees, it has sort of great bones. There's a wonderful little garage at the back that's sort of an homage to the time. And from the front of the house, it has that old world Victorian feeling to it. Once all the big gross elements are decided, now we're getting into the finer finishes like the paint finishes, what those colors are going to be and what's the experience of the house, then what the carpeting is going to be, and finally we get to the point of adding some furniture to the house so that it's very clear to anybody who's coming in exactly how this house is going to be used. It all comes together, you end up with something that's as beautiful as 254 Shaw is. The only thing that's depressing for me in this entire project, while I loved everybody that was on the project and the experience was really, really pleasant because they're very good builders, the only thing that's really disappointing for me is I don't get to live there because it's a pretty extraordinary house. You should come and have a look.